that I picked flight. Do something! I must know enough.
Welcome to a typical night in Gotham. The Scarecrow's gang has overrun the East End, pumping fear gas into the atmosphere. They're using an abandoned construction site to distribute fear gas foggers to the rest of Gotham. Shut them down before they panic the entire city.
Check your breathers. It's almost nightmare time. What's the matter? Scared?
Thank you for the follow.
Scarecrow's thugs are as crazy as he is, and that's saying something. The more of them you put back in Arkham Asylum, the
better. Thank you for the follow.
The gassed areas of the East End are a living nightmare. Gotham Hazmat is overwhelmed. Help them maintain control, but be careful. The gas will make you pick up on the fears of those around you, or create your own nightmares.
Good thing you're here. Look, I sent my team in, but Scarecrow's goons are still pumping gas into the air and taking out any hazmat they see. Can you help us out?
Okay, I'll see you later.
stand! They're coming for me! Leave me alone! I've got to get away!
Smashing those foggers. Scarecrow's gas creates hallucinations from the fear centers of the brain, so strong they can cause trauma, even death.
Run for your life!
I've given Dr. Leslie Tompkins an antidote for the gas, but that's not enough to stop Scarecrow's thugs. We have to get the fear gas barrels off the street. Get to their supply depot by the chemical factory. No matter what you see, don't let the effects of the fear gas scare you off.
Please help me! So focus.
Oh, no.
Don't let the fear take control. Give me some time to get this barrel secured.
Get away.
look out!
It sure is dark here. Can't remember the last time I saw the sun.
Run!
What the?
Barrel's in here. Grab it and get out.
Please, you've got to help.
Bad thing, this would be easier if I could fly. I didn't realize I didn't pick flight. Don't bump me.
Don't hurt me!
Hey, hey, hey! I'm one of the good guys! That gas really has a hold on you. Better take care.
Experiment 504. The rostral anterior cingulate cortex gives us some semblance of control.
The hallucinations are getting to you. Try and fight it. I've got no pain.
Run! Run!
Where's the other?
We need to get this sphere gas barrel out of here. Keep an eye out for me while I secure it. Out of business school.
Let me show you terror.
All done. Can you get your barrel out of here?
Oh yeah, I can get it out of here when I can't even fly. Touch me, don't touch me. The other truck up. Don't be shooting at me. Oh, is it clear over here, seriously? Yes, it is. Who is shooting? What in the world? Go down. Stay down, boy.
Guard me while I seal up the spear gas barrel.
Live the nightmare.
Get the spear gas to somewhere secure.
Please, you've got to help.
Oh my God! Do something!
Hallucinations get stronger the more you're exposed to the gas. Hang in there. Once we take out Scarecrow, the nightmare will end. For everyone.
Right now, I want to check on something. I want to see something.
Dr. Tompkins has finished synthesizing my antidote, but Scarecrow's gang is assaulting the area to keep the doctors and Hazmat from helping anyone. Protect the doctors, and ensure as many citizens as possible get that antidote.
Request assistance!
Seriously, there's not a way to change your...
Don't forget to scream!
You know what, dude? Get away from me! I know there is a way, but I just don't. Stay away, stay away.
Run! Please, you've got to help!
I need help.
Enemy.
You know what? I'm going to engage enemy you. Do that again.
Target coordinates transferred.
Don't even, because I'm not even supposed to be at this area. I'm supposed to be...
What's the matter? Scared?
No, you're an idiot.
Great. Another costumed freak. That's just what Gotham needs. Look, pal, I've got doctors distributing antidotes, hazmat teams, getting air scrubbers running, and we're up to our donut holes in Scarecrow scum! So stop standing around and do something, or get lost!
Apparently he wasn't. Oh.
This city is not safe.
I'm on it. But I might switch characters.
Glad you're
I'm
here.
Gonna redo
Keep
her.
Scarecrow's men away and help treat
these
patients.
Because I did not know. I did not pick Blight.
Oh!
Blight's easier for me.
Where's that backup?
Wait, I have to document this. Wow.
So let's switch characters because this one's gonna be difficult because I didn't pick flight. I did not realize I did not pick flight and I don't know how to change it. And see, all my other ones have flight. Yeah, see, I did not pick flight with her, did I? No, acrobatics! What? Are you serious? No! Well, I'm sorry, honey. You're gonna have to be deleted and remade. Oh my goodness. See, who do we want to play? That one, that's my only male character I have. That one was made in honor of my brother. Now we'll go play. Well, in honor and memory of my brother is what I meant, too. This one you can walk to because it's right down, right?
We tried to stop Grodd's guerrillas at the Queensland boardwalk.
Why are you starting to glitch? Don't even start.
Hasn't seen in action before. See what you can do about shutting this down.
Intel. Gorilla Grodd is a hyper-intelligent ape who hates humanity. He believes apes, meaning himself, should rule. As if Brainiac weren't bad enough.
Those gorilla troops are trapping civilians with Grodd's devolution devices. Destroy the devices and weaken Grodd's forces.
Thank you.
cells under attack!
Aren't that smart? You're nothing but babies.
You come from all of a sudden?
Gorilla Technician report. This chassis is infused with a metal alloy so advanced, the human's primitive weapons won't even leave a scratch.
Grodd's usual trick is mind control, so I'm betting that's part of those devolvers. Grodd turns people to apes, then controls their minds. And he considers us uncivilized? Villains.
Protect the fuel!
Now that Grodd's main force is weakened, we need to help those devolved citizens. Grodd has neural arrays clustered on rooftops nearby to reinforce his devolution devices. Take those out, and you can create a device to reverse the devolution effect. The Flash is going after Grodd in his hideout. This should be over soon.
Malfunction detected. Systems detect missing components. Overload imminent. mythic art does not overload.
Until that device loses power, you can free people from Grodd's devolution effects. Help citizens and get that tech off the streets.
Thank you. Back off! Thank you. I could feel my humanity slipping away.
Keep your head down. There's monkeys all over the place here. I'm trying to hack into Grodd's communication network, but I can't get through security. I bet some of the guerrilla brigadiers around here have access codes. See if you can grab a few and hack this communication array. We could use the intel.
Supposed to be on what? Oh, well, he's right there. Let's go to the.
Get in there, buddy. Knock some gorilla heads together. When you get those access codes, use them to hack this communication array.
Thank you.
done something to you. Wait, 6? I thought it was 5. Okay, so you mean I gotta go looking for a 6? Okay.
I'm not afraid of you.
Flash is out of contact. He's always beaten Grodd before. Grodd is definitely out for revenge.
Oh boy.
This is Superman. We're not gonna let Grodd win this one. If you can find the Flash we inside
might,
his base,
because
two of you can take down
I played
Grodd.
This part before, and I had to grind to even try to win it. I'm trying to aim my gun.
Security breach confirmed. Eliminate the metahuman.
You know what? Don't call me that.
Transforming the prisoners, quickly!
I'm gonna transform you.
Them. Raw. detecting prisoners escaping. Sending reinforcements.
Humans are escaping away.
Hold where you stand, human.
Please, help! I'm trying. I am trying to.
Now who's laughing, monkey boys?
This is where I came from, isn't it? No, it's not.
All security forces, repel the intruder!
Grodd sees you. Use that control over there. Watch it! He's devolving those prisoners!
Devolving? Ignorant, vainglorious fools! You know nothing! Primitive scum! Tremble before Grodd!
It's go time!
I was thinking about the wrong thing. I'm thinking about the other fight against Earl Grodd with him flashing that other boy. That boy flash or whatever.
I will flay your psyches to shreds!
That one I have to
and call me master!
Alright, big boy! You and me! Let's go!
I will smash your bones to dust!
I'm going to run to Gorilla City and check with Solovar. See you in a flash.
Humanity's evolution was a mistake. My own was destiny. I will reclaim this Earth from all who stand in my way. Surrender a world that by rights belongs to me? I, who can control even the strongest minds and channel primal rage? Never! I will alter the flow of evolution and remake the world in my own likeness. Life from the survival of the fittest. And Grodd will not just survive. He will triumph!
Nice work. Head back to the police station and talk to the Flash. Trust me, he's going to get there first. Nice work. Head back to the police station and talk to the Flash. Trust me, he's going to get there first.
Star Labs has confiscated Grodd's tech, which should put a stop to his plans for world domination. At least for today. I want to thank you for your courage under fire. And I know the Flash wants to thank you personally. He's at the local police station safe house, with thanks.
Where would he be? Oh, there he is.
Hey, it's my partner in Monkey Ball. You up for a new crisis? Because Hive's taking over the Metrodome, and Superman thinks you can handle it.
What in the world? Oh, never mind. I know what he's trying to do. That person's trying to. Wait, does my stuff need fixed? Why is it? Okay, I don't want that on your head, though. Why does it keep going to that? Okay, where are the people where you... sell things. Where's the vendors at in here? See, I'm so used to playing villain, I don't know where. Here they are.
Star Lab's goal is to keep our allies equipped with the most advanced technologies.
don't know if I'll need it. You know what? Let me get... Not you.
Star Lab's goal is to keep our allies equipped with the most advanced technologies.
Oh, you don't have none of that. Oh.
Keeping your equipment in good working order makes all the difference, as well as making sure you've got the latest, greatest gear.
Oh, here we go. Down here. We'll just keep her down here. I'm gonna go for the night, everyone. I promise I'll try to be back tomorrow, and I'm gonna go, if you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel, feel free to, because I'm gonna go record some more LEGO DC Super Villains. But I'll see you tomorrow.